So hello guys, and welcome to Make Easy. And today I'll show you how to use SCP command. So SCP command, basically you just copy the local files to server or server files to local. So today I'll show you how to copy my local files to server. So I already written an article about this. You can visit so minibooks.tk. So now let's see how to are we gonna copy that. So this is my server. So I need my username and as well as my IP address. So with the SCP command, so one of my folder, one of the theme, this the Bootstrap theme, I want to copy everything this into this server address. So here I want to copy into home, so username, that whatever it may be, that we your PC, that and the folder inside there, and hit the enter. So now it's showing that it is not a regular file. Okay, that should want to copy everything that inside, so use asterisk. Now let's see, it is copied index.html and readme.md, but it is not copied CSS and images. So let's go and check cd practice and list out this. You see only readme.md and index.html. So I'm going to remove these two now. So to remove, so that everything inside the current folder. Just removed. So again we have to use to the flags to it, so you should copy it so recursively, so hyphen R and P, that so it will copy with the folders also. Now it is copied. Let's check in server ls css and images. The folder is also added. And thank you guys, and hope you like the video. Please subscribe to Make Easy. Thank you.